All right. Gosh dang, I'm kind of tired. After the whole day packing, I packed my luggage, and but yeah, I'm kind of agreeing with my direction as a travel companion. It seems like a good way to go. I know, because if you think about, you go to a strange city and you have to put on whatever your speech or whatever. You don't have necessarily a partner for to go to the opera or the ballet or any event, and so it's kind of like, or even eat. So I guess that's my help. The friend traveler person, and so that's so I'm kind of content with it as my occupation. I think I can handle it. I'm not looking able to handle others at this moment. I'm just not. I prefer to be more a help type of person. Cheer you up or something, or be the optimism when you feel defeated. Rather than the absolute, I don't know, just another grudge worker in a store. But I don't even think I could do another grudge worker in a store, because it's heavy hours. I have to stand, and I can't stand that long. Gosh dang, what is that? Like I can't even sit that long. If I'm like, like sketching or something, my legs go numb. Like completely numb. It's like a weird deal. Yeah. This starts creeping up. Starts creeping up. I'm like, oh no. It's going up all the way through. So I have to watch that. I can't be. It's odd. I can't do too much that way, or can't do too much the other. I can't sit down for a long extended period, or I go numb. It's very strange. Yeah. So I guess so. I guess I'm enjoying that. So if anybody knows anybody who needs a convention, a travel companion, I guess that's something for me. And my gosh, I got some terrible makeup on. I'm not happy with it. I got a brand new little batch of it, and I don't know. It's not great. It's not my greatest color there, but yeah, it's like they took green off the shelf. They took the green, and that's what normally what I wear is like a deep dark green, kind of a gray, deep dark gray green, and they've taken it away. So I don't know. That's life. That's life. Yeah, so I'm all ready to go, and it's in the 24-inch luggage valise, and my goodness, and also I have my little computer to take also with, and so I'll have what do you call it? Just don't ask me to have to be the PowerPoint presenter also. Don't wimp out on the situation and make me do your exhibition there in front of your convention people. Oh, I'm not feeling well. You're gonna have to. But I guess, suppose so, I could do it. I guess I could fill in the role if you need a person. Just tell me what I have to talk about, and I'll try to talk about it for a half hour or less. Or more, if you need it. Jeez. I don't know. I guess so. I was gonna go take pictures of the Christmas lights tonight, but I'm kinda tired. Gosh dang. Yeah. That's exhausting, going through the luggage, even if it's just for 2 or 3 days. And figuring out what you're gonna wear, and then have the clothes for after. If you're gonna go out to the ballet, or you're gonna go to theater production, yeah, you have to have all of these different clothes. So it's like, well, yeah, a concert, music concert. So yeah. And so I'm sitting here thinking, what in a way, we always want to boost the arts, make sure we have the audience. We need to actually support this type of occupation of travel companions, because we're missing out on huge audience. It just doesn't go because well, there in the city by myself and blah blah blah. I just don't want to go by myself, to these productions. And so in this day and age, when we have this terrible travel, checking and all of this, at the airport, and it's just gone on and on and on, and so ritualistic and so unfun. It's just a disheartening situation for many. So there's the travel companion reason also. At least you have a friend with you at that moment. At those moments, and also for to eat out and to actually enjoy a meal, because it's no fun eating by yourself. You know that. It's just no fun. There's a few people out there that can do it. Very few, though. I don't think it's a lot. And yeah. So in a way, it's good for your heart. It's good for your heart to have a travel companion. Because it's just like, well, no big deal, I can rest and rely on them when I'm not feeling well, and w or when I'm just kind of lost, maybe lost in a city even. All of those things, And so yeah. So I'm kind of getting into my new career. I'm enjoying it, and yeah. Fun. It's fun already. What else? What else? Yeah. So we'll boost the arts. We'll boost the actual audience participation. Yeah, attending the events. So that's great. Yeah. Yeah. So, what else? Oh my gosh! And try not to eat too much. Yeah. Try not to eat too much at all of those foods. So, the restaurants and all. But, yeah. And before, you probably weren't going to go to any of those restaurants. And so you weren't going to support the restaurants either. You're maybe just going to have room service. Ooh. Room service. All right. Yeah. Yeah. So, that's all. I guess that's all I'm gonna say tonight. Yeah, apologies for that. That I signed up for that professional young group of poetry people, and I canceled it. I canceled it. I just couldn't. I couldn't go. I don't know. I guess I'm too introverted also, aside from, I can poetry slam, I imagine I could, given opportunity. I can just, start swigging it out there, but I just don't, I don't know. I don't know. I guess I'm a, what do you call a homebody? A homebody. All right, all right.